My name is Gonçalo Bernardes, and I'm a professor of chemical biology at the Department of Chemistry at the University of Cambridge. In my research, we use chemistry principles to address problems of outstanding importance in biology. We are being recognized for the development of RNA degraders. The interesting part is that this small molecule needs to come into close proximity to RNA to be able to cleave it. And we have developed two different ways by which we can do that, either by targeting RNA modifications or by targeting RNA structures. We will be able to, in principle, to have molecules that are selective for cancer cells, for example, versus healthy cells. This will, in principle, allow for new medicines with more tolerability and have less side effects. A typical week for me starts on a Monday by waking up in my home in Torres Vedras, near Lisbon in Portugal, and taking my two kids into school. Then usually on a Monday, I would go and spend some time in my lab at the Instituto de Medicina Molecular in Lisbon. And that's where we have a satellite lab where we do most of our more advanced biology, and then come back home, prepare my luggage so that I can fly the next day on Tuesday to Cambridge. And then I would spend the rest of the week here. My kids, they clearly don't like when I'm alone. I keep one particular drawing from each, and also one particular card from my wife, always in my backpack. That's something I go very often, go back and see, just to make me closer. Becoming a Blavatnik Award finalist, my immediate reaction was some tears. It makes you stop, because you are always going so fast through the process. Sometimes you don't stop and realize what we have been able to achieve and see exactly where we want to go in the future and how we can impact the life of patients in the future. I've been involved in a program that is meant to show examples of successful careers to students in very poor areas in Portugal and also in Brazil. And then you see how you can have some impact. And even if it is only one of those students that can go through that very hard environment and reach for higher education, this is very rewarding.